sports music has taught me to always work hard and to compete every day, because no position in life or in football is ever guaranteed.
One shot, one opportunity, to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, did you capture it? Just let it slip, yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are...
Really wanted him to come in here. We knew that with his work ethic and his drive and determination that he was a real good fit here at East Richland High School, that, you know, the results obviously have proven that as well.
To, you know, just be who I was, and hopefully the guys, you know, would believe in that and buy into it. And, you know, I still feel like we're a long ways from where we need to be, but, you know, the glue, the foundation of my first 3 years here, I think is pretty well set now.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. Lose our inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow. Burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stomping,
come on.
Get it started,
come on.
Get it started,
yeah.
Get it started.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
Probably the most favorite game I've coached in has been the 2012 BMD game, Breeze Modern Day game. And, you know, the Newton game my first year with the first varsity win is big, but for a program, I believe the Breeze Modern Day game was the really the benchmark of, you know, what we've done here, and, you know, keywords we, and, you know, that's a game I continually watch all the time. Long-term goal is, you know, eventually, you know, get past the second round of playoffs for, you know, for East Richland High School. And but again, to me, it's not always about W's.
Just a small town.